Hello friends, this is Kirat from EPK, bringing you the project today entitled as the MATLAB based fruit quality analyzer. As you can see, we have a hardware which can sort the quality of the apples or any food product or any fruit, you can say. So we are having a motor for the demo purpose which will rotate in case the piece which is to be detected is a false piece. So it will rotate, just depicting that the piece was sorted out of the order, and in case the piece is recognized as the right piece, a buzzer will beep in a low noise that indicates that the piece or the fruit has been recognized. It will beep along in case the quality is not recognized or the sample is not recognized. So let us see. On the MATLAB we have designed a code and developed, in which we have few forms that are used to take the sample image, which will be shown here, and we need to crop down the sample from the image which is to be tested. And if we click on the tested, within few seconds that sample will be tested on the basis of color, and it will send a signal to the serial port which gets converted using this MAX232 circuit, and further it is sent to the controller to be processed, that we have to drive the motor or drive the buzzer, whatever it is. So let us see. We need to browse two types of sample. One will be a bad quality sample, another will be a good quality sample. So just wait for a second, I'll browse it. So if you browse the sample, I'll select any image from the same, shows the image. So I need to crop down the sample. I'll select a part is shown here, you can see this part. So this part is to be tested. So on clicking testing button, it will show the results here and will send the signal to the hardware part. You might have heard the buzzer and the motor is rotating, and on the GUI part it says that the product was of the bad quality. As you can see, it also displayed here. Let us test the sample again and see on the hardware what it says. It says that this part or this sample was not recognized, and it beeped a long buzzer. So similarly, it displays over the MATLAB GUI also that product was of bad quality. So let us browse another image and see if we can get a good quality apple. Browse the second image. So now it has the better apples on the basis of colors. So let us browse the image once again. We'll rerun the code. We'll browse the image. Now the second image. And see if this apple, this particular part, is of good quality or bad. You can see it say that product is of good quality, and you can hear the buzzer beeping with a very low frequency. Let us try once again, and the LCD will also say that recognize. Let us try once again, as you can see. So this way we can sort or analyze the quality of any fruit based on the color. As if now for the apple, we analyze the product based on the quantity of the red color in the apple. So this project is made using image processing in the MATLAB. So I hope you like this video. Have a nice day.